This paper airplane is a sheet A4 paper. We are going to begin by folding this edge here to this edge over here. Now once you do that, go ahead and fold your top edge to your folded edge. And that will make just a little triangle like this, and you can flip it over. And do the same thing on the other side. And now we shall go ahead and open that up and unfold all the way back to this position here. And now just want to take your top edge and fold it so it lands right at their points, where those diagonal creases intersect the edge of the paper, just like that. And then we can open the paper up. Again fold and fold down to that creases we just made. So now we should just have a really nice thin strip right at the top of the paper, just like this. And we are going to fold triangles into the center, so your paper should look like this. Now we shall go ahead and fold this bottom edge up to the edge right here, just like that. And we shall unfold that, flip your paper over. And you are going to kind of gather this crease here between your thumb and forefinger, just like this. And then pull that crease. So it's at this point here and this point over here, and then you are going to kind of crease the layer that's actually behind this one. Just like that, you can do that gently and then flip it over and give that a nice sharp crease. Now and we shall just open this up back into this position, and now we are going to fold this edge here to the center, but we are not going to crease all the way down the paper. So watch what I do is kind of fold this in. I am actually only going to crease from the top points right here until I get to this first. Diagonal crease there, so I am just creasing that section of the paper, and then I shall unfold, and I am going to do the same thing here on this side, creasing back up on that time. And we have already do a really cool collapse here, so I am going to use. And now we can unfold, and I am going to fold down along bottom line. This existing crease we have, and fold this edge into the center again. And as I do that, you can see this whole side kind of open up and doesn't want to lie there. So I need to send this open. I am going to reach in with my finger here into this pocket and kind of pull on it a little bit, and when it open, and basically I want to it catch right at that point there, and then I am going to make crease that goes from that point down there to this corner down here. So now we need to do that whole sequence again on the other side. So we are just folding on the crease we already have, opening this up, kind of pulling on it like that until it catches right there. And now we are making a crease go down to that point just like that. And now we push all the remaining slack out in that direction, and that creates the angle change in our wings. So now I want to draw your attention to the layer that's right here behind these top layers, and we are going to make a crease that run right from this point here where this layer intersects with that layer. So you can see how I am using that as reference. So I am going to fold from that point here to this corner or here just like that. And once I do one side, I shall just fold the other side match just like this. And now I shall rotate it into this position, and I actually just want to reverse those creases we just made. So I am not making any new crease here. I am just kind of taking this hole and bending it in the opposite direction. Along the crease I already here, and I am taking that behind all the other layers. As I did the same thing on this side, just bending that in the opposite direction behind all the other layers and looking everything together just like this. Now I am going to mark really interesting point here, or important point. You can see where this layer intersects that big point there, right there. That's going to be a reference for us. Now we are going to fold from the no-go through that point. So I am just half pulling this down. I am not pulling this edge all the way to the bottom. Again I am just making a crease that goes from here through that. Just like that. And once I do one side, flip it over, fold the other side to match. And your plan should now look like this from this side. And if we flip it over, you can see it over. You can see it look like this now. This could be finished paper airplane for you. You don't have to do anything else. You can go fly this one. And have fun. You might decide you need to fold little winglets like this to help it fly straight. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.